The yellow bittern that never broke out in a drinking bout might as well have drunk. His bones are thrown on a naked stone where he lived alone like a hermit monk. Oh, yellow bittern, I pity your lot, though they say that a sot like myself is cursed. I was sober a while, but I'll drink and be wise, for I fear I should die in the end of thirst. It's not for the common birds that I'd mourn, the blackbird, the corncrake, or the crane, but for the bittern that's shy and apart, and that drinks in the marsh from the lone bog drain. Oh, if I had known you were near your death, while my breath held out, I'd have run to you, till a splash from the lake of the son of the bird, your soul would have stirred and waked anew. My darling told me to drink no more, or my life would be o'er in a little short while. But I told her, 'tis drink gives me health and strength, and will lengthen my road by many a mile. You see how the bird of the long, smooth neck could get his death from the thirst at last. Come, son of my soul, and drink your cup, for you'll get no sup when your life is past.
Here's to the maiden of bashful 15. Here's to the widow of 50. Here's to the flaunting, extravagant queen. And now to the housewife that's thrifty. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. I warrant she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. I warrant she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Here's to the charmer whose dimples we prize. Now to the maid who has none, sir. Here's to the girl with a pair of blue eyes. Now to the nymph with but one, sir. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. I warrant she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. Warren, she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Here's to the maid with the bosom of snow, and to her that's as brown as a berry. Here's to the wife with the face full of woe, now to the girl that is merry. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. Warren, she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. Warren, she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Let them be clumsy, let them be thin, young or ancient, I care not a feather. Just fill a pint bumper right up to the rim, let us all toast them together. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. I warrant she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. I warrant she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. I warrant she'll prove an excuse for the glass. Let the toast pass, drink to the lass. I warrant she'll prove an excuse for the glass.